I didn't start the timer properly. I went to the wrong button.
Hey there, true believer. All right, you will need to reach that ledge to begin your quest.
Wait, this quest involves jumping?
You will need to get higher than that.
Keep your cloak on, M-Dubs. That was just a warm-up.
And now, scale the wall with your unique adhesive abilities.
I believe the technical term is stick'em powers.
Instead of just detecting danger, you have the added abilities of seeing through objects, locating enemies, and discerning structural weaknesses in your environment.
Cool.
I will bestow it upon the other Spider-Man as well. Don't let weak structures or other obstacles block your path. Use your webbing and pull that wall down.
And that's called breaking an entry. Hey, look what I found.
Excellent work. A job well begun is half done. Now to another Spider-Man, and to bestow a different gift upon him.
The black suit!
Now let's retrieve the next fragment. Spitzbot!
Did you just say Spitzbot?
First, with your ability to webzip, you can travel quickly from perch point to perch point. Try it now. Occasionally, in order to reach distant perch points, you will have to jump towards them and webzip in mid-air.
Talk about a leap of faith.
And you can run across narrow walkways such as this one without fear of falling due to your natural agility and powers of adhesion.
They're called stick'em powers. Did one of the other moves make that joke already?
Yes, and it was no funnier then. The fragment is at the end of the corridor. Can you swing across to it?
Anna. Lady, it's my trademark. I gotta admit, this suit does feel fairly under control. I feel stronger, faster. Maybe this will work out after all. Fingers crossed.
I went underneath the trigger. I lost a bit of time there because of that.
Many enemies will try to stop you from collecting fragments. You must defeat them in combat.
Tell me about it. I tried to defeat him in cards once. It goes so well.
This one looks easy. Try a light attack. Here comes another. Perhaps something stronger.
Keep the battle tips coming, lady. It's like having Sun Tzu as a life coach.
Impressive. With your incredible strength, you can probably even knock enemies into the air.
Sure can. Wanna see?
You must never miss an opportunity to subdue an enemy, even in the air. Try to hit him while he's airborne. Perform a combo.
Now this is just overkill. No, no.
Yo, what's up, Grim?
You didn't.
Thanks for the good luck.
I saved him from peril and transported him to safety, thanks to a dimensional rift caused by the tablet. But please, try not to be so cavalier next time.
Good to know you got my back. Guess I'll just worry about my front.
Here come the last three. Take them out howsoever you choose. Good.
That was a good warm-up. So when do we get a real challenge?
I fear it will be sooner than you think. And finally, I turn my attention from the future to a world set in the past.
I love that cutscene, just because it doesn't work properly half the time.
You read my mind, sister.
Yes, that's what I do.
Those typewriters were slinging are no joke.
Reset when? On the very last run was because I just got fucking pissed at that Kraven skip. Oh, you dickhead. He was fucking going for me, dude. There we go. God damn it. I clipped him into the wall. I got him stuck in the wall. You cock.
Hooray! Punching bags.
Yeah. starting off good. Bro, I fucking had it. Ooh, this is really good. You're kidding! You're actually joking. The one time I hit it quickly. Fuck me, dude. That could have been massive. And then it won't let me... Okay, it's fine. I got it semi-quickly again. If I ended up fucking it up repeatedly after that, I would have cried. I would have straight up, like, ended the run and just had, like, the rest of the stream be me crying for 20 minutes. It would be awful. Oh, I had it. Please, he pushed me out. No. Oh my lord. That was terrifying. I hated that. I hated that with every fiber of my being. What a bitch.
Please, what embarrassing yourself.
Doesn't that outfit chafe?
Where the fuck is he? Where'd he go? Split late there, but we didn't lose too much time. Okay, we didn't lose too much time. I would be like at least 20 seconds ahead if I didn't do that. And now we wait. So how y'all's day's been? Yeah. I do a different setup because, the current method with the ILs doesn't work on Wii for some reason. Ah, fuck. There's a delay there. I might get caught.
What are you looking at? Guy's looking at me like I'm nuts.
He's not the only.
Yeah. I think that backup is only doable on Wii because of the way you get through the invisible wall, so. Also, how is this guy not completely terrified by a basically all-black figure just standing over him?
You don't sound so happy.
No? Listen to my thoughts.
The boss tells me to do something, I ask him my opinion. He tells me what's going on. Different boy.
He's got on one coin string. I've got a floating head lady. I'm starting to wonder which one of us is more.
As long as I keep this pace and don't absolutely eat shit in the back half, this could be a world record. Ah, shit, wait, fuck, shit, ass, shit. I wasn't paying attention.
So funny.
You need the Spider-Man to me. He's not as sharp as he thinks he is.
Ooh. I was so close to that light. Please, this guy, there we go. Oh, I got the fucking, spider sense glitch here. Fuck, shit, shit, fuck.
Spider-Man! Blaster!
everybody go?
Ah, fuck. Should have got a bad jump.
Find cover.
I don't know why she suggests you do that. Like, what did you think I was gonna do? Just stand there and let him pelt me with bullets? Can you face me like a man? You got a fucking Gatling gun the size of my dad. That terrified me. That fucking terrified me. Like, do you see me with a fucking gun? Like, I ain't got no fucking plasma rifle bullshit. Like, look at the size of that fucking gun. It's massive. I don't think there is a single man who has a will to live and would charge you head on like that. Like, maybe if they're Applebee's employees, but I did specify has a will to live. God, I feel so bad for people who work at fucking Applebee's. It's such a shitty place to work. Why would you willingly work there? I didn't hit the trigger. What the fuck? Where's the trigger?
It's all Jim. Coming to get you.
Take that. What did I miss? I'm so fucking confused.
Hey, Big Shot, shut up.
I didn't move my nunchuck. Like, not in the slightest. What is he doing? Yeah, I'm losing a lot of time because of that.
You're a real piece of work.
Where the fuck was the trigger? What the fuck? What the fuck? I was shaking the nunchuck while it had the prompt up to shake the nunchuck to stealth attack him. And it made me web strike him. Oh, I'm losing so much time because of that. That's so bullshit. Thank you. I split early, but like still, goddamn. Hopefully I can save some time in fucking Hobgoblin.
I can't wait to see you land. You're going to make quite an impact.
Wow!
Lay off!
I really hope that's enough.
I think you dropped this.
It is, okay. I'm saving some more time here. Cause I just could not get that fucking trigger to load last time.
This guy makes flip side look safe.
Where the fuck is that up there? He's still alive? Bro, that motherfucker ate that bench. Like, he fucking wiped out on that motherfucker. How is he not dead? We had a good view of Spider-Man's feet there. Fuck. Oh, you're kidding. Fuck this, dude. Dude, what is that hitbox? Please, just let me wed. Let me wall crawl. Eh. I'm getting fucked by the dumbass wall crawl controls. Please. Please. Saving a decent amount of time if I can phase one him. If I can first try one cycle him, then we are saving a lot of time. Fuck you. Fuck you. Just royally fuck you.
Get rid of these flying creatures as soon as you can.
You have the right to remain
silent. He's stuck on the podium. Fucking do this to me again. There we go. Fucking hell. Please. Please. Fucking hell.
You've done it, Spider-Man, and not a moment too soon.
You said it, Rick. Now, let's take a better look at these. Looks like nanofibers fused with bioorganic circuitry. Only one corporation has technology advanced enough for this.
Bro, I went at that shit so hard my head hurts. Oh my god. I just have to, like, not lose time here. If I can keep this pace and not fuck up the back half, that's all I need.
See what I can do now?
I am so impressed. I've never seen anyone start a truck before.
Laugh it up, loser.
Hey, let's not get grabby.
How about this?
What the?
Impressive, huh?
Little versions of you? I think the word is creepy.
Go!
Oh, you cock ass.
Who else wants some?
Come on.
Hey, that water's electrified.
He's tanking my attacks. What the fuck? Why was he just not dying? That's so weird. Was the damage from the lasers just overriding the damage from the attacks? It wouldn't let me get rid of rage.
Regenerate his health above the generators.
Bring it on!
Look out! Don't hurt now! What a dork! Let's get me some more energy.
That's a dog shit pun. Why'd he just start laughing maniacally? Please! Dude! I'm gonna piss myself.
Another success.
Yep. I got fucking wobbled by those bitches.
Keep Electro from gaining more access to power sources.
I already knew that.
Perhaps, but you don't know the grave consequences you're facing for failing to stop him.
Worse than a little light show, huh?
Much worse.
Of course.
Yes, yes!
No, no, no!
More power!
coming to Better Town. Swing me over that terminal and I'll shut it down.
Someone's at my door and I don't know who it is. Where'd the cone go? The cone fucking disappeared.
To take damage from you now. You must find another way to defeat
him. I'll get back to killing you in a sec! Don't make me laugh! Let's step it up! Need a quick jolt! What are you doing? Burn, baby, burn! No! Batteries ran down! Gonna go now. Time to kiss the dirt. Time to get squished. Let's play squash the bug. I'm not taking any chances.
One fucking hit me, bitch.
I'm a drop you. I'm a drop you. Let's play squash the bug. Let's play squash the bug!
Back to being me again.
Nice knowing you, sucker! I'm gonna enjoy this! Oh, no! No! Let go of me!
Alright. We're saving time. We're saving time. Eleven thirty-one's really good, I think. Now time for the crusty bitch.
Sandstorm powers. Yeah, there's definitely gonna be sand in my costume after this. I'll find some way to take the wind out of his sails. Maybe I can find something to stop it.
I'm gonna beat you to a pulp. You think you're better than me, don't you?
I thought I went back in bounds.
Look, he's dishing it out at me. Flint, where'd you go?
I love the targeting system.
Destroy!
I beg to differ, not to go against the grain, but...
Oh, you fucking asshole. Oh, I fucking missed it. I'm not letting this be the area where we fucking lose this run. I don't even play this level all that much, and I've heard that line so many fucking times. Excuse me? Yeah, I got that pretty quickly.
Think back what I said about landscape. You'd be better off going into demolition. One platform that doesn't get sucked into the tornado. Is that too much to ask?
Finish you!
Not now, boys. Daddy's got work to do.
Alright, that was really good.
The deeper into the mine he gets, the more sand he'll have around him. Bigger he'll get. Slow down. It's hard to understand you when you talk over yourself.
Please, water. Please.
And stay down. Let's ashes to ashes and sand to sand.
Oh my lord.
Yikes.
Oh, we're doing this again.
You can't stop me now.
really happy for you, but talking to everywhere and nowhere at the same time is... This is gonna be close.
That is the only section where you have to run away from something like that that I actually fear. Because... He moves so fucking fast. I'm on Juggernaut's helmet. No, don't fucking eat me, bitch. More time save, let's fucking go. Fuck was that?
Vulture's trigger man.
Run, Vulture, but you'll never escape.
Look out. All right, fellas. Who asked you?
He's afraid of me.
Where the fuck is he? Fuck you. He fucking kamikaze'd me. The fucking man.
Yeah.
He fucking landed on me. I'm gonna be quite honest. I think I might find you, buddy. Can we talk about how his intent is to stay in the shadow, yet he just fucking loves to go in front of the spotlights? I mean, now time for the loading. I almost fell off.
Don't let him get away. No.
Fuck you.
I can't die like this.
Okay, not what I wanted to do. That should kill him. Yeah, it did. The fuck is it? No, I don't wanna. Let me up. Please, please, please. You're kidding. You're joking. If this fucking camera would actually work in my favor, I could get this shit done. Oh no, there's this guy still. And now we're back at full. I lost a bit of time because of the fucking idol message. Him saying, sometimes gotta stop and smell the roses, left me with a tad bit of time loss, and now I'm angry. God damn it. Yeah, I'm definitely losing time here. Bro, how is he so tall? Like, look at that. Actually, wait, I might be gaining time because I forgot to account for the previous time loss. Please, work. Oh yeah, we are losing a bit of time, actually. Not too much, though. Not too much. Now time for the back half, where I'm gonna be saving time. I lost like a minute to 2 minutes in the very first section. Because I fucked up the skip. So, we should be going very positive here. As long as I don't fuck it up again.
intrusion detected.
Here we go again.
Alright, as long as I don't have some catastrophic fuck up, this is gonna be really good. I can also save an extra, like, 20 or so seconds here if I don't fuck up the damage route. Yep. Oh my lord! That scared the shit out of me. Now, I kind of have to go for this skit. Ooh, that was almost really bad. Oh, you cock. That's not good. That is really not good. Yes! Oh my god. I was so afraid. I was mortified. Get his ass. Get his ass. No, not my ass. His ass. This guy's ass.
Relax,
This gunner right here helped me out so fucking much there. He shot that guy like 12 times. And that fight would have been elongated so much if he hadn't done that. There we go. Took you fucking long enough, goddamn. Did not mean to do that. That gunner was a fucking homie. Shoot me, bitch. You bitch, you bitch. What is that? He fucking ate it. He fucking absorbed the egg. This time. Alright, so this is a shit ton more time saved. Rebound. Did I not do enough damage? Nope, I did do enough damage. Holy shit, this is a massive gold. God, motherfucking damn. 2.5 minutes of time save. And then... Okay, wait. I thought I just got the IL world record for a second. No, it's a 747, not in the 8s. And we can get another, like, 2 or so minutes of time save here, as long as we hit the commercial skip. and don't have my Wii fucking shit itself. I'm not talking to the stream here, I'm talking directly to my fucking Wii. Don't shit yourself. I don't want to have to change your diaper. That came out a lot weirder than I intended it to. That did not come out as intended. That's still so funny to me to this day. That fucking stuck. Okay, you are not the person I wanted to go for there.
You're wrecking my show!
I'm on it like a bonnet, because a bonnet is on it.
I'll keep dishing it out if you keep...
Here we go.
Good to get on the merchandise, pal!
I hope you guys have good health insurance.
Spider-Man! Something tells me you guys aren't interested in...
Welcome to...
I got hit by my own fucking... I got hit by my own prop.
Congratulations, Spider-Man!
I got intercepted by the fucking lighting fixture.
I demand satisfaction! My light flashing before my eyes. Nowhere near our rated enough.
Get in there, boys! Joe Wally Webb's here. He can't twist my doorknobs.
Wally Webb, seriously?
Give me a B! Give me an I! Rock that C-T-O-R-Y! What the hell?
You wanna play?
Autograph photo of me to whoever takes him down.
Oh, such pain. Even my pain isn't pain. My pain has a canker sore. Oh, the agony.
Autograph photo of me to whoever takes him down.
You want to play?
No.
I'm mad that this doesn't give you rage.
Hey man, love your outfit. These cameras are his eyes and ears. Better knock him out.
Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me!
Mature. I'm gonna get good coverage now!
Oh, that's a wrap.
It's going pretty well. I saved a shit ton of time over my previous PB because I didn't, like, fuck up Scorpion royally. As long as I just play the back half of this run okay, this could be a world record. Leo, what's up, Deli? How you been?
How am I gonna get good coverage now?
Oh shit, I passed it. I got taken out by an explosive. Alright, here is where we can save another, like, 2 whole minutes. As long as our Wii doesn't as long as my Wii doesn't shit itself.
What am I, grounded?
Just sit tight, my little mouth breather. We gotta pause for another break from our sponsor.
There is a world of spirits, unseen by most, but just as real as our own. And when you need a guide to penetrate its mysteries, you know who to call.
Strange!
Dr. Strange. Yeah, Stephen Strange Jr. A man who has ventured back from the other side. Who has cheated death itself is now available for psychic reading.
The Isle of Agamotto sees all. Picture yourself on the beach
and Ted
heals.
Dr. Strange, call now and you'll even receive a limited edition tarot deck signed by Dr. himself.
Not available at your store.
Yours free for
Ooh, let's go.
Pick up the phone and call right away. No, don't even bother.
Is this the Smith residence?
And he's off! It's a good start for swinging Spider who quickly claims the inside.
So not only did my Wii not shit itself, but I also hit the skip.
Unbelievable! He deserves a freezer for that one.
I got caught on the fucking screen. I'm really fucking nervous now. Please, get over here, Deadpool.
Go to bed.
I demand satisfaction. It's up.
That stuff does so little damage, I'm convinced it actually heals you in easy mode. Cause like, look at that! Wait, I thought I killed that guy. Where the fuck is he? Oh, he's dead! Oh, holy shit. Oh. I have no words right now. And I still have a shit ton of time left to save in this level. Well then. I hit an invisible ceiling! Fuck. I'm 3 minutes ahead? Oh. Huh. Skip in so long.
Oh, is that why they call you the juggernaut? I totally get it now.
I did lose like a shit ton of time here. Please, 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 let me recover. Stop being so fucking beefy then. Alright, I can recover this. I can go under the map, I just really don't like it, because I don't feel safe under there.
What's up?
The sky. I'm not risking it. I'm taking this wall down. Shit, is my stream lagging? Hopefully the recording isn't lagging. Alright, well, I'm now about to be like another minute ahead of my PB, so... Gally, you don't know this, but in my last run, I spent about, like, fucking 20 minutes here trying to get that first skip. You can definitely do the skip on Wii, I just really don't wanna. It's difficult. Like, it's really tight timing, and I have to do it with motion controls, so... There is another way to do it, using a destructible wall and a push clip. However, the thing about that is, it's destructible, so a single shot from, like, anybody will destroy it. Get comboed, shithead. Also, wait, how the fuck did he get his helmet back from the Sandman level? Because you can find the helmet in the tornado in the final boss, just going around. How did he get it back? How? He's chilling. Ow.
I couldn't stop him before, and here he is more unstoppable.
Fear not. The newfound power of the tablet seems to be at odds with his crimson gem.
So with great power comes great vulnerability? Okay, if that's the case, I'll take it.
Ah. No, please! Fuck! I should have jumped out of it. I did the same thing in my PB, so it's fine. Going for it again. Okay, we might be going plus 10 here. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? I think... Alright, I think sub 2 hours is definitely possible here. I'm sorry though, still, what the fuck was that? I'm 10 minutes ahead of my PB, that was 5 minutes behind world record. I'm 5 minutes ahead of world record. And I still have, like, I think 2 or 3 minutes to save in the next two levels. Give me him. Give me the man. Yeah. I didn't take, like, any damage there. Which is good. I think I sh- Wait, let's just look at the IL progression of the game since, 2018. Cause I think Mearson came along, Spidey Balls found the- Oh, fuck you. He literally turned around! Spidey Balls found the, Doc Ock skip, and I also did my thing. Oh, you bitch asses. Alright. Who else is shooting at me? Someone in another fucking continent? No! Fuck!
We are all doomed.
Get in behind him!
I'm throwing. Okay, it's fine. It's not too bad. It's not too bad. Ah, shit. Post up, bitch. Oh, fuck your dad. I mean, fuck your mom. God damn it. I was too busy making an I'm gonna fuck your dad joke to realize that I was about to get butt fucked. I can still save some time here to make up for that. Ah, fuck this motherfucker. Where is he? Oh, they're all dead.
Do you think that's gonna stop me?
Fuck, I didn't mean to pause. What the fuck?
Now with business.
Fuck, I'm pressing the button to web swing. It's making me not web swing.
I'll do whatever I can.
Keep an eye on it.
I don't know where the fuck he went. Fuck off. Fuck off. Where are they coming from? They're protruding from the shadows. We need to fucking heal. Who's shooting at me? Bro, fuck off! If I wasn't in a speedrun, I would be... Did it count? Did it count? Did it count? Did it count? fucking didn't. I'm gonna cry, dude. Please. Okay. That's a lot of time loss. Bro, I got him there and he just fucking left. I died while he was on the ground. Wait, no, that isn't it. Was it this one? It was this one. Oh, I'm really low on health. Please, can I just get a break and regain some health? Please. Oh my god, I regained health during the cutscene. You're kidding! Yeah, that doesn't surprise me. The thing about this is, that's with in-game time. He's still alive? The thing about the ILs are, they're with in-game time. You have to account for cutscenes and loading and menuing in this. I died like 3 times, but it's fine. We still have the 10-minute lead. Alright, and the good RNG. Ah, shit. We're already working into our stores of time. I doubt I'm gonna lose a full 10 minutes. But with the next levels, we might, it is entirely possible that we lose up to 5 minutes. I think we're gonna be minus 830 or minus 8 out of this. Where were the heroes?
have no chance engaging him head on.
Time to smash that pretty little.
Yes, do that. Yeah, but Del, you have to take into consideration the amount of time we've saved in Doc Ock and Carnage.
There. Just the man I've been looking for.
Oh my god. If the lights don't go out, I'm crying. The lights didn't go out.
One freak against another.
Please!
Ah, shut your eye.
Okay, he got up early. If I'm lucky, I think I can get a 7, minus 7 here. Please! Work! Okay, there we go. Okay, we may or may not have lost 4 minutes there, but we don't have to take that into consideration. I'm gonna make it all up later. Yo, look at the combo rating. It's that one funny number that some people like. I also lost a shit ton of time in Doc Ock just in my last run, so we could still save a lot of time over my PB. Fuck.
My personal security system.
Ah, shot. Better slow my fall somehow.
All right, I don't have to pause here. Please, dude. And I'm stuck. I'm fucking stuck. Okay. It's only a couple seconds. Wait, shit. Fuck. Ass shit. I'm so used to the IL mindset of checking the time there. How badly is the stream lagging right now? Because the I can't see how badly the stream's lagging on my screen. Is it a slideshow? I really hope it's not a slideshow. Three FPS. Fuck.
What kind of shock are these things?
I don't have the internet nor the computer power to stream for very long. Oh, holy shit. Did I do it? I did! Oh my god. We just saved so much time. That's like a full minute right there. That's a full minute of time save. Alright, it's fine. We lost 3.5 minutes in Goblin. That is depressing. Oh shit. Fuck my shit and shit my fuck. Please. It did fuck it up. You're kidding. I'm losing so much time. I went too far in. Oh, I didn't. No! That's so much time loss. Fuck. I don't know if it's enough to outweigh the other shit, though.
Power, watch my back. Just a moment. I've almost got it.
Cease and desist.
All units, report to me now.
I got so afraid because I thought I just killed each and every one of them. Oh, I did. Oh my lord, I just tanked that for him. Okay, I don't know how that's gonna affect things. Hurry up, you snot-nosed bitch fuck. That lab 3 fucked me up so hard. Alright, you know what? I'm doing the risky shit. Okay, I can't do the fast shit. A great deal of energy to get to. Find a way to use that to your advantage. Enough!
Your existence is okay. I'd like to see you survive this. Like a moth to a flame. Enough! I'm sick of you!
Please!
Like a monk to a flame. Sick of you! Enough! I think it's time to end this charade. I save this for special occasions.
Yet you still manage to be a bitch. Okay, we saved 3.9 seconds. That was awful. I hated that. Every fiber of my being. It just comes down to Carnage and Mysteria. It's just those two bitch-ass motherfuckers. Anyway, Deli Lizard, I need to know, what was the exact second count of your world record? The exact time. I know it was a 2:27. How many seconds were there at the end of it? Oh my god.
That'll do. That's gonna leave.
Triskelion security breach.
Alright.
You mind explaining what the hell? You want it? You got it.
Alright. I'm not going for hangar skip this time. Hangar skip fucked me up so hard last time I did it. $227.55 Wait, does that mean I'm currently on pace to beat that?
Get those birds in the air. Move, move, move.
Come on, what do you got? You're in for it now.
I don't have the courage to do it.
Did you say infecting prisoners? No way.
Thanks for getting me to save you. Good God, stop this. You're gonna need it. You're telling me. Good girl.
I'll keep dishing it out if you keep saying it.
Oh. Oh.
I don't believe it. Is that a crashed helicarrier? No!
Wow.
soul.
Get me out! Get me out!
Violence is never the answer. Unless the question is, how do I stop the bad guy? Or what rhymes with silence?
I'll stop doing it as soon as you stop surviving.
What a motherfucker.
That's the daring look you got going on there. You don't see many people these days wearing their muscles on the outside of their skin. I get that.
I'll stop doing it as soon as you stop surviving. Bring it on.
Full reverse, all engines, emergency speed. Oh my god.
Move it, move it.
My hands are so sweaty.
I never want to do that again.
Evacuate.
All clear.
9-minute range, 10-minute range, or 8-minute range? Off my boy Herb. Why did he die instantly there? Oh, you bitch. You bitch. Why would you give me false hope like that?
Enough with the screaming.
I mean, I am on a really good paced Carnage run right now. I popped Rage on the wrong guy, but still hit this man.
Player protocol settings have been updated. They're on your side now. Keep that punch shield, Spider-Man! Yeah, take that, big red.
I think I'm on pace to get a 215 or 16 right now. Out of Carnage. Alright, let's go. He can damage him. He isn't doing much, but he's doing work. Oh my god.
You don't see many people these days wearing their muscles on the outside of their skin. Oh yeah! Turkey! Yeah.
Holy shit! I went minus one. Minus a one. My. Minus 1 minute. I need a 10-minute Mysterio? I think I got, like, a low 9 in Mysterio last time, so... No, I'm not trying to hide from you. I mean, it's not GG yet. I could choke the shit out of Mysterio. I'm so fucking mad about that.
Against a god. What's that? I can't hear you.
You're kidding. I'm doing this again. It won't let me whip. If I choke world record at Mysterio, I'm gonna punch a baby. Like, I. What? What the fuck was that? If I choke this... Yeah. I haven't actually seen that run, so... I have no fucking clue what happened with that zip, though. Summon a really big gun.
I'm glad you find yourself amusing.
Oh, that's Kraven. I thought that was like Juggernaut or something. Like, genuine question. Why does he summon in people who I've already beaten? When he could be summoning in a gun. I mean, that guy has a decently sized gun, to be honest.
things, little spider. Battle me for my amusement.
What am I, your little monkey? Don't answer that.
Spider, I have a little surprise for you.
Yeah, but also world record is world record, and I'm bad at this game, so... What am I getting hit by? Why does he keep referring to me as Little Spider? Like, you know how impactful it would be if he just actually said Peter Parker? Like, if he called me Peter, that would be fucking chilling. That would be so cool. But no, he just keeps referring to me as Little Spider. Like a little bitch. Please, let me hit this shit. Let me hit this shit. Where the fuck is he? This one.
What am I, your little monkey? Don't answer that.
You are over. No!
Okay, yeah, they all just disappear. Like, the thing about this boss fight is, he doesn't pull anything. Like, he just kind of fights you. It's lame as shit, especially this section. Like, the falling sections in the 2099 levels were so dog shit. What?
Nothing against my power.
Quickly, after him, Spider-Man.
Wait, why'd you say what the fuck?
Come on, how about a real challenge?
Wait, what was that what the fuck for? Please, I'm so close to him.
You would be no match for me, one-on-one.
We should test that out, actually. I'm having a smashing time.
Deli, please, what was that what the fuck for?
My patience.
Do not let him get away.
God's this. More gifts for you.
That one was actually close.
Let this be your punishment. Like you could use a little excitement. Let this be your punishment.
You know, your helmet looks...
Wait, the game gave me a free win? What do you mean by that? Alright, I have about 4 minutes to do this ending section.
Here I come.
Yeah, that... For some reason, the enemies just stop existing there. It doesn't happen on this one, though. However, you do just one-shot all of them. I think it's just a Wii thing. I mean, you know the saying. Fuck, there's no saying, it's just Wii OP. Please! Wii's just OP. Dude, I hate the fact that Wii is actually optimal in some stages. Please, let me do the attack. Oh yeah, what's up, Spidey? We're on world record pace right now. I think. I have 2 minutes to beat this final section. I mean, you can still definitely take the world record back. If this is a world record. Oh yeah, my disc worked throughout most of this run. It had a small hiccup in Goblin, but that was it. What?! Hold on, wait, this is actually gonna be really close. Yes! Let's fucking go! Because you might unleash forces beyond your control, like the palpable power of four sensational Spider-Men.
Wait, wait, the time! No, it could still be mine! It could still...
Some guys never learn. Speaking of learning, you should learn how to count. Something tells me you're outnumbered. Gentlemen,
I really hate this fella.
Come on, he's a blast to kick in the face.
Future. To me, all you guys are ancient history.
Good to know there is a future, and many
for sure?
Out of all of them?
I'm the best.
And so ends one of the most titanic team-ups of all time.
I'm gonna... Alright. Deli, I am completely fine with you coming at this record. I want some competition in this game again. Oh god fucking damn it. What a way to end it. What a way to end it. God damn. I'm so happy with that.